Thank you for watching. It's how it's supposed to be. Gamer Chat, Rotary West said, thank you so much for watching. As you're watching more God of War Ragnarok, this is video number 11 of our series. Thank you so much for watching. I know I'm so far behind. I'm actually recording this video in the middle of the night. It's 2:36 to be exact in the morning by Eastern Standard Time. Couldn't sleep. Don't want to get into all the reasons why I couldn't sleep. There's a lot of reasons why I couldn't sleep. So I said, well, you know, since I'm up, let me do another God of War video. I want to get as much content as this as we can. We got a long way to go. Been trying not to watch other content creators' videos too much, not to spoil it for me. So I've been trying to keep myself locked in. Garra's Secret, I think that's how you pronounce that as. Tyr, it's a company, Kratos, Atreus, and I'll be forgetting about Mimir. Mimir is a big part of this whole thing as well. So we're about to get into that right now. So I appreciate you guys so much for watching. Did a live earlier tonight, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2, so you could go watch a playback. You know, I can't touch the video yet to YouTube. You know, YouTube takes a look at your live or my end anyway, so I can't do too much to the video yet to edit it. But me and my bro Fat Man the God was on. Could hear his voice. We gotta get that fixed that we can hear him, but we can't. So, but anyway, thank you so much for watching. We're going to get started. This is video 11, I believe. I hope we're right. I'm trying to look at that right now. I always do this. I start recording. Yes. So confirmed. This is video number 11. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. This could be a shorter video. This could be longer videos. But I feel okay. I feel like I can get a regular 40 to 50 minute video in. So here we go. We travel back to the Temple of Light in the Elf Realm. We've been fighting some Light Elves, so that's been a little bit of a task. But Kratos is up to it. And so is Atreus. Atreus, I've been liking playing with Atreus, to be honest with you. That's been a real fun game. They kind of kept in the dark, too. You know, you didn't think you would play with him, but like I said, I'm really into the game, so let's go ahead and get started. Thank you for watching. I know some people criticize when I do this, but I'd like to thank you guys. So I'll be trying not to get on and talk too much. Like, I think the last video I didn't commentate at all. So thanks so much for watching. That's all I really come on to do is thank you guys. Y'all enjoyed the video. I'm not going to get on at the end. I'll let the video play out. So here we go. God of War Ragnarok continues. I'm Troy Westhead. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for choosing. That's how I'm supposed to give my channel. Definitely give me some love, thumbs up, and like I said, comment. I do be like to talk to even the hate correction citizens, which I've been getting lately, which I don't mind. As long as you're trolling, that's fine. You know, I want to get better. So, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the video. Talk to you guys soon.
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
must they insist on these frustrations? You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns. Nor do I wish to try.
Quicker, I think.
More Twilight Stone. It's nice seeing it again.
Go!
powerful.
And here we go again. And here we go again.
Another wideout! To the left!
tighter than I remember.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path.
Statue keeps getting stuck on the wing. Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here. That looks right. Here, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfur.
We had to defend ourselves, but when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there. You still hear something wounded out there, Atreus.
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
He's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos. The light of Alfheim. How stunning. Father is indeed thorough.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
Thank you. What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elves came... I thought all the dark elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. shrine is right there.
Yeah, but there was a Nornir chest down here last time.
Oh. They moved it.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.